And we are now streaming, so you're all famous.
All right, now I see you. Only two spots left, so hurry your ass.
Two spots, that's going to be a busy server.
Yeah, 22 out of 24, so.
Cyber, better jump in.
Oh, I did. I'm loading.
All right, cool.
So are we just all going to hop in the Connie again this time, or are we going to do different ships?
Do you have the Cutlass?
I do have a Cutlass currently.
Huh, let's try it out.
Okay, we can take a Cutlass. And I'm waking up. It's gonna be so crazy once they start adding persistence. You know, you wake up and you do your thing, then you finish the game, and then when you log in again, I mean, how's that gonna work out?
Yeah, it's gonna feel more alive, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm looking forward to have each our own identity, you know? You look at a character and you'll know who it is.
Or... Yeah, yeah.
Although we're probably all gonna be wearing black vests.
Something like that. But, I mean, we'll still, I mean, once they start allowing us to tweak our characters and character creation,
that'll
help a lot. So we all...
Argus, you said that you wanted to do some combat practice. Would you like me to get my saber and fly against you and Eric? Or would you like to do like a drop Eric off and I protect you until he gets a gun and he comes back and you try and do a quick pickup?
I think
and
we'll
I'm just there to make sure.
I think we'll do the combat drop thing. I'm gonna pull up the Cutlass and we're gonna try it with that.
Okay. Do you want me to ride it with you and drop off with Eric, or do you want me to fly in another ship so I can kind of chase them away if they attack me?
Let's have you come in a different ship.
Okay.
And the Cutlass is on platform A01.
Okay, I just posted a message on the chat just to see if...
Yep, I see you.
Just confirm. Alright, perfect.
And there's Cyber.
Okay, which pad you said?
A01.
Alright.
Yeah, the Cutlass isn't a bad ship, I just don't like the sucker punches on it.
Well, you should exchange them for something like what your Hornet has.
I will. Just not right now. I'm too busy spending all my REC on ships.
Well, when the persistence comes in and you can change it on your mobile class, you'll be able to change it almost on the spot, so...
Yep. And I'm already in the pilot seat, so Eric, whenever you show up.
Showing up right now.
Your Drake interplanetary craft. Your systems are online.
Pressing the button.
Yep, I hear the door closing.
Oh, you're flying off and I didn't get in.
Autopilot is now off.
Alright,
just go. Hey?
I heard the door. I thought you closed it.
No, it was already... it was closed, but I had to open it.
Oh, sorry. Well, you can, I'm sure you can EVA up to it, can't you?
Well, I can't EVA right now unless you go to the edge of the platform.
Hang on, I'll bring myself back down. I hadn't gone very far, so...
Landing
there.
Complete.
Alright. Alright, now I'm in.
Okay.
Feel free to...
Launch
there
complete.
We go.
Landing gear.
Yeah, I'm
up.
Trying to.
Hey, Cyber! Damn it!
So now. All right, there you go.
I was trying to go over you, Cyber, and you kept twisting.
Sorry.
All
right. On you, six.
Okay, so we need weapons. Are we gonna just let's just go straight to Kareah?
Sure.
Because you can grab weapons right inside the thing. So, we're gonna start. We're gonna relay jump from here to. Oh shit, that one's blocked. Cryastro 042, and from there to Kareah.
Copy. On your mark.
All right, jumping in 3, 2, 1. Mark.
Quantum drive is now on. Quantum drive is now off. Contact.
And realigning
now
for Kareah.
Scanning.
Lined up.
Yep.
All right. Jumping on my mark in 3, 2, 1, jump.
Quantum drive is now on.
I think it's cool that you're actually the pilot seat gets shifted,
yeah,
centered,
it does,
but the navigator in the back doesn't.
Off. Contact. Now
so you're never stuck.
Yeah. And I don't see anybody. Wait, no.
We've got one contact.
Roger that, I see him. All right, Eric, you ready back there?
Shots fired.
I'm on the navigator seat right now. Do you want me to get on the tower?
That would be best. He doesn't really have much teeth without you on the turret.
Well, I've still got those cluster missiles.
Yeah, he's shooting at me.
Roger that. Coming around.
Missile.
Fox One, disengage.
Engaging.
Friendly fire.
And he's probably going, what the hell?
Fox One.
Attention. System is overheating. Contact. Now scanning. Friendly fire.
So are we hitting who? The Combine?
Yeah, Combine.
Yes.
Okay.
Missile locked.
Missiles away.
Friendly fire.
Looks like you have contact on. Oh. Box
yeah, one. You're the only one I can see right now. You're the guy bailed out, it seems, or I don't know.
No, he's just
still there.
He's 2 clicks away from you.
Your starboard shield is hit. Friendly fire. Contact.
He looks like he hit you.
Here he is. He came close, but he's. He's hurting more than I am.
Fox One.
System damage. Shield system online. Missile locked.
Missile locked. Fox One. He's gotta be hating me right about now.
I'm not sure your missiles have really caused him much trouble.
No, but still, it's gotta freak anybody out to see 6 or 8 missiles coming your way.
Oh yeah, I see the movement there.
Is that you behind me?
No, that's him.
Well, I mean,
I
saw gunfire coming from behind me, so.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm shooting at him. It's also kind of hard to tell what's where you or behind you is. You just left a circle. It's okay.
Alright. Last
missile locked. You are
Fox.
Of missiles.
There's a fire ice that just came in.
He's probably gonna side with him because he's outnumbered.
Yeah, it's a Hornet too.
If you want to keep an eye on him for me, Eric.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like he got hit by something.
Yeah, I was nailing him pretty hard, and then the missile got him too, so...
Oh, I just struck him with the ballistics for the first time. It's just like the slight bit of lag that I get from the PU that I don't get in Vandal Swarm really messes me up.
Attention. System is overheating.
He's trying to run away. Box one.
For someone who's taken all those shots.
Well, it's just really hard to hit him.
He does have a tendency to sit in one spot quite a bit. Nicely done.
Looks like we got it.
Yep. We're all alone. Alright, realigning for Kareah and Eric, if you want to get into the cargo bay for a drop.
Sure.
Attention. Yeah, just fly over a landing pad, and then Eric, just step out. It's much faster than landing. Where is Kareah?
Just follow me.
My playtime might get abrupted. We'll see.
No worries.
Oh, there it is. Got it. All right, leaping in.
Contact now scanning.
I've got a contact. Grey Wolf 2032, he's in a saber.
He said he's grabbing a rifle. It looks like he's got plans to play with some other person, so I'm not sure he has much of a reason to interfere with us and our exercise. There is another, there's a Hornet floating just beside the station. Okay. Oh no, you stupid coupled mode. Oh.
What happened?
I was flying in decoupled for the fight, and it switches you back to coupled when you come out of QD drive.
Oh, okay.
Q drive, yeah, so... Yeah, I was just like flying at the station, Liam. Like, okay, if I just strafe backwards a little
okay,
bit now.
We're coming up on the station, Eric. I'll let you know when to jump.
Contact now.
All right, Eric, on my mark. Jump, jump, jump.
That was a good flyby, Argus.
Thank you.
Yeah, perfect. I landed on pad number, well, next to them, number one anyway. So
nice.
Yeah.
All right, Grey Wolf is aligning his ship on the near the head of the station, and I hear gunfire down there. Do you need air support, Eric?
No, I'm good. I'm getting into the airlock right now.
Okay, well they're shooting at someone else.
All right. Only one I have on radar is you right now, Cyber.
There's Grey Wolf is above you, then. I have him targeted. I'm pointing my nose right at him.
Okay, I can't even lock him up right now, so.
Contact. Now.
All right,
should I wait for you before getting in?
No,
I believe. No, you go in and get your gun, and then it's Argus's job to come by and pick you up. And it's my job to make sure that
contact.
I'm the center of attention if something goes off.
Scanning.
Okay, I've got the Hornet now. It's empty. I've got an incoming Aurora Stacker Clark at 8 clicks and closing.
Closing fast. So look at my nose. I'm pointed right at an empty Aegis Saber.
Yeah,
so
I saw him.
Keep an eye out. Keep an eye out, Eric.
Yeah, there's two empty ships. Stacker Clark is still incoming at 4 kilometers.
3.5.
Contact. Now scanning.
I hear some fire gun, but I don't see anything.
Now they're probably doing their own little thing. Are you still at the station, Cyber?
I just pulled up your cutlass.
Okay. I'm making sure nobody steals it.
Yeah.
Smart man. Okay, let's see if I can get back into the same server as you. Oh, it might work. Sweet. Probably because you've gotta be a hell of a pilot to do that kind of thing. And I just happen to be one hell of a pilot.
Indeed.
Sorry, I like to brag sometimes.
No, man, you cut the rug. That's why we like having you play Hare when we play Hare and the Hound.
Yep. That's something I really enjoy, is being able to dodge around and you know, fly around asteroids and stations and make those really tight maneuvers, because it's a lot of fun for me. Alright, I'm back in. Let me grab the warden and I'll head back over to Kareah. You are still there, right?
Yeah.
To do that kind of thing. And I just happen to be one hell of a pilot.
Indeed.
Sorry, I like to brag sometimes.
No, man. You cut the rug. That's why we like having you play Hare when we play Hare and the Hound.
Yep, that's something I really enjoy, is being able to dodge around and you know, fly around asteroids and stations and make those really tight maneuvers, because it's a lot of fun for me. Alright, I'm back in. Let me grab the warden and I'll head back over to Kareah. You are still there, right?
Yeah. Okay. How about this? How about I'll feign my ship being, you know, like, as for the mission premise, I had some ship failure or was attacked and had to eject.
Okay.
And you had to come rescue me in Kareah.
That works.
Fire Eye.
All right. Welcome to the Fort Byron And the Warden's probably not the best ship for that kind of a pickup, but...
Hey, it's what you'd have to work with.
Yep, exactly.
Selection confirmed. Your ship is currently being delivered to the launch platform.
Ejecting out of my ship and it flew up.
Roger that.
Or I could steal Grey Wolf's saber.
Steal a saber and then self-destruct it?
Yeah. Think about how much, think about how great of a tactic that would be. If, I mean, I'm not going to do it to this guy because he says he's just about there. But, you know, what if this was one of our sworn enemies or something? You know?
Oh, yeah. Steal the ship, take it out somewhere.
He was going to... Well, not even that. Like, but just to ensure that he can't get off the station, like, you know, I get into his ship, and even though I could just, like, fly away with it or whatever, I don't know, I just, like, I arm the self-destruct. Maybe in the game, it's easy to hack the self-destruct easier than hacking controls for the ship, you know?
Well, something else that CIG might look into, or at least would be cool if they did, is the ability to plant explosives.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I mean, that would be the kind of gameplay that would be warranted in this game. So, oh, come on, lift off.
Launch complete.
All right, launching from Olisar.
Landing gear retracted.
All right, I'm going into the station.
Roger that. Jumping Comrade 275 initiated. On my way to Kareah. It's kind of crazy to think that when they first released 2.0, you didn't have to take a roundabout way to get to anywhere. You could just go straight there from Olisar.
Yeah, they just rearranged stuff around the planet.
They rearranged things, and I think they actually either made Crusader bigger or they dropped Olisar in closer. And I am at Kareah. I'm going to do a quick fly around to make sure there's nobody causing problems.
I have yet to make contact in this station.
No, I'm not seeing anybody. Oh, check that. I have that empty saber up on the top of the structure.
Yeah. And go to landing pad 5 or 6.
I've got an Aurora and 2 Sabres.
Go to a landing pad 5 or 6.
And shit. And Dutsy in a 325, so there's quite a
few.
Well,
I'm ready to be picked up, and they might start shooting at you, so...
Contact.
Roger. Quicker the better. I'm on 6.
You're on 6?
Begin scan.
Yes, sir.
Alright, coming in. Not really sure where 6
contact
is, but
begin scan.
Okay, go I've got it. I'm coming in.
All right, I'm running toward the far tip of it. I see you running toward you. No, face away from me. The door's on the back.
Yeah, I wasn't sure how far I was, so I'm.
You're good. You're good. Right. You're doing great. I'm right in the right place.
Okay, I've got Dutsy. He's taking damage. I don't know if he's coming at me, but. Okay,
I just opened the bay.
Yep, I hear it. Let me know when you're on board.
Coming. And closed.
And we're off.
In the turret.
Roger that. We're going to hit... All right, we're in cruise for now, and swinging around.
Go in the third person real quick, if you can. Because then the stream will show the turret rising.
I missed it, but that's okay.
That was a slick pickup, though, bro. That was textbook.
Nice.
That was maybe 10 seconds of you holding still.
That's awesome. Yeah. Ideally, we'd have someone in the turret so that while I'm facing away, they could cover your escape.
Begin scan.
Yeah, and you know what? My point is that especially with the Vanguard, your ship can literally just take 10 seconds of sustained fire.
Oh yeah, definitely.
You know, like. The Redeemer, very much so the same kind of thing. I don't know to what degree, but, you know, I feel like if we can make the window of the ship being stopped to pick up the troops, smaller than the window of time it takes concentrated fire to destroy the ship.
Oh, yeah.
We should shoot to train, because at minimum, we have the amount of time that the ship doesn't blow up. You
know? Yeah. Something else that I really hope they work on as far as little mechanics and stuff is give beacons to people in FPS. That way, because I don't necessarily know where landing pad 6 is on Kareah. So, like, if you had a little flare or beacon or something that you could light off so that I would be able to see where you were.
Yeah, that's something that they... There's actually a key binding for it, but it doesn't do mag moves.
Yeah, it would be the equivalent of popping smoke in a battlefield. That would be awesome.
Absolutely, yeah. Yeah, and that would be a really fun way to practice, too, in the asteroid field. Just have someone go out there and pop their beacon. You know.
Yes, indeed.
That was a tight extraction. Tight like a tiger.
okay, Goldmember. So, cool. That might just end up being one of my roles in the org is being a combat pilot. You know, drop an extraction. Empty. Empty. Empty.
Here, fly kind of close to the station.
System.
I'm gonna open the hatch and like see if I can't shoot at anybody from like with my rifle from the yeah.
Okay, let me know.
I would advise decoupled mode because it's just easier to like kind of strafe and hold still.
Yeah, no, I understand. Let me know when you're.
The bridge is down and the ram is ready.
Okay, we're going for a flyby then.
Contact radio. Begin scan.
Too far away?
You're just too low. I didn't pass over any of the pads.
Okay, hang on.
Since all the ships are empty, you know, I figure I can maybe like fly over one of the landing pads and just kind of like.
Yeah.
Slowly hover from pad to pad.
I see what you're saying.
But like face away from the station so that I've got my gun here.
This is going to take a second.
The bridge is down and the ram is ready.
Okay. We're going for a flyby then.
Contact radio. Begin scan.
Too far away?
You're just too low. I didn't pass over any of the pads. Since all the ships are empty, you know, I figure I can maybe like fly over one of the landing pads and just kind of like slowly hover from pad to pad.
I see what you're saying.
But like face away from the station so that I've got my gun here.
This is going to take a second.
I wish I had the sniper rifle.
Oh, yeah. All right. I mean, too much. Come on. Come back down.
Contact. Begin scan.
And just like, I wish my guy had like a carabiner clip or something. You know, I just. Oh my god! What? I was just talking about how I wanted like a. I don't feel safe just tiptoeing on the edge of this door. And then did we just crash into their ship?
Did.
Oh my god! that definitely deserves to be a highlight.
Wow. I did not.
I don't feel safe in this ship.
Contact.
Dangerous dynamic.
Okay, we got two more incoming. Grey Wolf and Nayla. Oh shit, three incoming. And Shakedowns. Hang on. Oh.
You help me back in the turret?
Might not be a bad idea. I don't know if they're gonna come after me for what I did.
Good call.
Okay, it looks like they're all hanging out around the station. Oh, damn, I lost my Revenant because of that.
Your what?
My system Revenant.
Revenant?
Yeah, my
Gatling. Oh, the Gatling gun. Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, I lost the Gatling gun. Apparently my nose took out whatever it was that, hell.
It's just it's just big dick problems, Argus. It's just you were swinging too low, and from where you were looking, it looked like you were going to clear it, but no, you tipped it.
Yeah, well, you know, I guess I was just hanging a little lower than I thought.
That's what I'm saying. Exactly what happened. And I was going to say, now remember, try to keep anybody you're interested in seeing and shooting at, keep them on the upper third of your
right.
Cockpit.
Right, where you can head at them. We're decoupled and just kind of drifting away right now. I'm seeing what they're doing.
Yeah. I've got shakedowns at 2 clicks and not exactly closing. And Clay and Tilly's.
Hey.
Oh, they are shooting at us.
Yep, that's
missile. He was just lighting
rocks
up.
One.
Drop.
Shields recharging.
These little burst cannons are not great.
No, they're not, and they don't have a whole lot of ammo either.
All right, well, I hit him. Is he lagging?
I don't know. I don't think he is.
Head shield under fire. Shields recharging. Missile locked.
Can you throw shields to your aft?
Head shield under fire. Contact. Head shield under fire.
I nicked him again.
Yeah, I got him with a missile.
Oh, there we go.
Shields
recharging. Yeah, I froze up a little. I'm just gonna try and keep him centered in my cockpit.
Shields pop.
You do what you gotta do.
Yeah, I'm trying, man. It's just
shields recharging.
Turrets being what they are.
Yeah. No.
Oh, okay. I nicked him again.
Shields recharging. Shields recharging.
Got him that time. Yeah, if you can always keep him just kind of swinging around your yaw, you know, like.
Oh,
whoa.
Damn.
Looks like he just ran into you.
Yeah.
Did you die? Did you die?
Yeah, I died. Are you still EVA?
Die. Yeah, I'm heading back to the station. You have another rescue drop practice opportunity.
Sure, I can do that. I'm going to go back to the Cutlass for this.
Okay.
Welcome to the Port Olizar ship deck. Please press the screen to continue. Selection confirmed. Your ship is currently being delivered to the launch platform.
I actually kind of like getting all this rescue and drop-off practice. That's kind of fun.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. I think I picked a warden instead of a cutlass.
It's okay.
No big. Yeah, I did. Note to self, always pay attention to what you're selecting in the ship menu.
I might be having a little bit of a glitch here. I can't do anything with my hands. I don't know if I can use things, but I'm like stuck, unable to fire or change my gun or holster it.
Well, then if you then just go evasive.
Well, I mean, I'm still about a kilometer away from the station.
Oh, okay. I'm
getting there.
Well, I mean, if you have to, just hide until I get there. Won't be too long.
Yeah, for sure.
Aegis Combat Assist. Activated. Systems green.
Alright. And... oh, hey, okay. So, just a quick shout-out to Dominus007 and Eric, who are watching the show, because I like
landing
to say hi to my viewers.
Yeah, man.
Alright. Come on here. Why am I... What the hell?
Landing mode engaged. Weapons mode engaged.
For some reason, I can't see any quantum jump locations.
Are you in landing mode?
No, I just checked it. It's like I'm hitting B and it's not doing anything for me. I might have to kill myself.
I didn't want to have to be the one to say it.
Gee, thanks. Oh, nope, there it is. Okay. That was weird.
Quantum travel.
Alright. Oh, ooh.
You alright?
No, it's just there's a lot of action at the station right now.
Yeah.
Are you...
Ships.
There's two vanguards here.
Really?
No, a saber and a vanguard.
Okay. Yeah, I'm lining up for the jump to Kareah now.
Quantum travel initiate.
I can't tell if the vanguard is operational or if it's your carcass.
Probably my.
This person in the saber just killed themselves because they can't land.
All right, I'm in.
Contact begins.
This is just an empty floating vanguard.
Where are you at?
I am near the east outside of Kareah.
Okay.
I'm just like.
Cause I'm inbound right now. I'm at the station. I just don't know where you're at.
Well, I can't open the vanguard.
I'm under fire. Recharging.
Yeah, I know. Oh, someone's sniping at me. They're using the vanguard as bait. Very cool. Alright, I am on landing pad. It appears 8.
Hang on, I gotta deal with this Roscoe character. He's taking shots at me. Lock.
I should not have landed, because now I can't move. Recharging. Well, in that case, my character just had a stroke. And I will rejoin you and provide support at Kareah.
I think I've got two of them coming after me.
Well, run evasive, because I'm on my way.
Roger that.
Starboard shield under fire. Shields recharging. Shields recharging. Rear shield under fire. Missile lock. Shields recharging. Port shield under fire. Shields recharging. Shield under fire. Shields recharging.
What is this bastard doing?
Getting in my ship.
Roger that.
Shields recharging.
Okay, looks like I've only got the one guy coming after me. And he's jousting with me.
Well, just put your shields to front and just strafe away from him. He'll just not know what to do with that.
There's really not much I can do. Looks like he's got his shields full forward too, so.
That's okay. I'm 2 quantum jumps away.
Missile lock. Shields recharging.
Cue driving in.
Roger that.
Shield under fire. Rear shield under fire. Shields recharging.
Yeah, he's definitely got his shields all the way forward.
Contact.
Okay, well then it would be a great time for me to come at him from behind.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a run at the station, make him try to follow me. Begin scan. You know how I am with the trick moves. Rear shield
under fire. Yeah, okay. I have the guy who was shooting at you.
Roger that.
His name is Roscoe.
Yes, he is. Roscoe one. Shields recharging. Somebody contact. Buzzed me.
Begin scan. Begin scan. Contact.
He is flying away from the station very quickly.
Yeah, he's at 14 kilometers from me. I don't know, maybe I scared him with my fancy moves.
Perhaps. I've got you targeted?
Nah, he turned back around. He's coming this way.
Oh, he is?
Yeah. 12 clicks and closing.
Well, let's see now. He's going real fast.
Yeah.
Missile locked.
Box.
He's just like doing strafing runs. He's just going to outrun the missile.
Yeah. Yeah, he's just doing standard jousting. He's not even really trying to do anything fancy.
Well, this is like super waltzy jousting. Like, jousting is usually they turn around to face you and come at you full speed the moment you pass them. Mm. So you make this really tight, like 3D face. Oh, you're under fire. You should move.
I am?
Yeah, I would say so.
Oh, well, whoever it is, they're not doing anything to me.
Well, oh, it wasn't you that was under fire, it was someone else.
Okay.
It was this hornet. Or no, yes, it's a hornet. Old Man Winter.
Contact.
Old Man Begin Winter? Scan.
Yeah.
Begin scan.
Okay. I see.
Yeah, he's shooting at me.
I'm going to stay on Roscoe. I'm not sure how much good I'm going to be against him, though. Because he's way faster than I am. He obviously knows what he's doing. Thing is, he always goes out like 10 kilometers before he drops back in. Alright, the heck with it. I'm gonna help you out with old man Winter. Hello, Geithman. Welcome to the show. Just trying to shoot other ships. And boosting in. Looks like you've got Roscoe over there either shooting at you or helping you, I don't know which.
Missile lock.
I think he's shooting at me.
Okay.
Fox 2, oh. Old Man Winter.
Damn.
Old Man Winter just hit you.
Yes, he killed me. He at least bite it?
No, he's fine.
Ah, what the hell? Those hornets are nasty little buggers.
It appears that he is in an uncontrollable spin, though.
I would
and
hope
now
so.
Now he is gone, so I think he's self-destructed.
Okay.
There's Roscoe. Now, did you make it out of the ship?
No, I ended up back at Ozark. Honestly, head-on okay. collisions in a Vanguard, from what I've seen, always result in death.
Well, that was a Hornet, and you were in a Cutlass, right?
No, I was in a Warden.
Oh.
Now I'm getting a Cutlass, because that's what I meant to get last time. But yeah, every time I get into a collision in my Warden,
your ship is currently being delivered to the launch platform.
I end up dying.
Hmm.
It's just, I guess, the way the ship's designed or whatever.
Shakedowns is after me in a freelancer.
Oh, fun. Well, give me just a second and I'll come help
you. It appears that Roscoe might be in cahoots. I'm not sure.
That wouldn't surprise me. I'm not seeing either of them on the chat. So.
Oh, it's just they were attacking me at the same time and I don't have the chat open.
Yeah, no, I'm looking at chat and I don't see either of them talking, so if they are in cahoots, they're on a different chat system like Discord or something.
Hello and welcome aboard your Drake Interplanetary Craft. Your systems are online. Launch complete. Landing gear up. Quantum drive is now on.
Hang on, I gotta take a call.
Yeah, no worries.
Hello.
Quantum drive is now off.
Not bad, man. Just playing Star Citizen with the guild. How's things going with you?
Quantum drive is now on.
Nice. Are you coming out here? I don't know if I'm up for it, man. It's just, I saw it with my dad yesterday, and it's really, really, really long, and I probably wouldn't be getting home until midnight. Yeah, but I really hope you still go and see it. I mean, if you want to stop out here and see Bob before you go, you know, I'd be happy to. All right. Yep, take care. Thanks again for thinking of me. Hello, I'm back.
Cool. I'm going after shakedowns.
I see your cluster missile. Well, all missiles flew right by me.
Yeah. They flew right by him too. I am under fire.
Friendly fire. Missile locked. Your port shield is hit. Friendly fire.
I love how the computer keeps calling it friendly fire when it really, really isn't.
System damaged. Your port shield is hit.
Alright, somebody is coming after me, dude.
It's him. He's shooting at you, I think.
Well, I know he is, but I think somebody else is shooting at me, too.
I mean, you're just flying really close to him. Some of my bullets might be whizzing by you.
Contact.
Could be.
But I am just solidly lighting him up.
Missile locked.
Yeah, his midsection is hurting.
Your port shield is hit.
Come on, land a hit.
Shield system.
Yeah, I must just be like flying through your fire.
Your front shield is hit. Missile locked.
Whoa!
He's toast.
Nice.
He wasn't flying really good. I'm not sure if he was trying, but he's gone.
Who knows?
System damaged.
Anyway.
It says I've got a damaged system, but I'm not seeing it. So.
You want to do another rescue mission attempt?
Sure, we can do that.
Well, I didn't eject fast enough.
Oops. You want me to come pick you up at Olisar and then we can do a drop?
Sure.
Alright. Come on. There we go. That's just kind of weird. It's like if I go to unlock or lock my gimbals, it somehow affects my ability to quantum jump. It is very weird.
Quantum drive is now off. Contact now scanning.
Alright, let's see here.
Landing mode is on.
Which strut are you on?
Think it's A.
Might not matter. I'm locking up again. You piece of garbage. Come on. I think it's...
Looks like I'm plant. I'm on strat A, pad 1.
Alright, well, I'm frozen up again.
Bummer.
Yeah. I don't think it's gonna let me go either. Alright, let me go ahead and just reboot, because otherwise I'm gonna be sitting there for who knows how long waiting.